Hey, what's everybody? This is from Street Kids in New York. Today we're going to review the school grade nines. I usually use a 7.5 for my review, the smallest one, but we don't have all our boxing yet, so this is a size 9. These are going to release 12-15, not this Saturday, next Saturday. Box price $160, color in the box medium gray, white, cool gray. Here's the ride again. Okay, they originally came out in 1993, another Tinker Hatfield shoe. This is the shoe that he also, Tinker, put on the statue in Chicago to honor Mike. As far as all his accomplishments. This shoe Mike didn't wear in any NBA game. This is the year he actually retired, and they actually made a football cleat that's kind of silhouetted after the shoe. But he never wore this NBA game. But anyway, that's the history. The shoe was first, I think, retroed back in 2002. This is one of the original colorways, the cool grays. It's a really nice looking shoe. Here you got the patent leather that's wrapping around here along the side panel, back here on the heel. Got that white global symbol here. This is, it's not where the first year they went global, but this is kind of one of the marking points of where Nike, Jordan brand really took off globally. So they started to re-emphasize that, putting that global symbol there, and also I'll show you on the bottom of the foot also where that comes in, more of that recognition to the global appeal. Anyway, you got the new buck here with all these diamond imprints here all on the side panel on the toe box. The tongue is leather. It should show up on there. This is a leather tongue with the new buck on the side. You got the white cord lace. This is the year they use that speed lacing system here. They got the color gray. You got Air Jordan here on the tongue. Pavarotti sock liner inside. And you can see it in there. It's pretty tight. And a white Jumpman inside. It's definitely a good looking shoe. Everybody knows the shoe before. What else here? The gum bottom, I think it's the same as the last one too. It's got that, it's a gum, but it's like a charcoal gum. It looks nice, definitely gives the shoe a little different look, but I think it's the same one as far as the 2002 when it came out. White Jumpman. And here on the bottom, here's where they come back in with the more of that global recognition to the shoe. You got 1994 here, but here on the, you've got different languages here that represent, I think it's French, Italian, Spanish, Swahili, and I think Russian. There's different sayings that kind of describe Mike and how it works. Those are the left shoe up here on top. You've got sport, independence, freedom, athleticism, and then hope. And on the right shoe, you've got dedicated, force, intense, freedom, and graceful. So that kind of ties in over that whole global appeal. But here's the white Jumpman. Nice bottoms. Alright, good looking shoe. These shoes definitely aren't going to last. This is definitely probably one of the top ones, I think, this year, along with what's going to come out the end of this month, the 11s. But this is definitely up there, no doubt about it. I got a couple of hats. This is pretty easy. I got the Long Island hat, which I always kind of show y'all. That matches up nice. This is how I change it a little bit different, put a different kind of Yankee hat up here. It's one of our knit hats. It's $20. It's the best one I thought that went with the shoe. It's got the same gray here. And the white kind of ties in. The most of it's black here, but I think it still works. Looks pretty nice. Put that like that for you. What else? I think that's it. I think we're going to move on to what else I have to show you. There's other shoes we haven't done a review in a couple weeks, so I've got a lot of shoes again to show you. Hold on one sec. Okay, here's the first one. This is the pillar. Those are 180. Then we have, these are the Max Express. These are 155, like a Miami Dolphins color. I like this shoe. This is brand new, this came in. This is the Terra Sebek. This one I think is also 170. This show sold out pretty well, and the other color we had in that the black with the that burnt orange color. This is nice too, the black and green. I like the other color better. Here's another Flight 1. These shoes have done very well. This is what's modeled after that Zoom Rookie, but white, black, red. These are 130. They ain't got it. They don't seem to feel no guilt.
Got peanut butter, but no jelly. Got cereal, but no milk. Where I'm from, that's a half-ass nigga. Half of the time, old half-ass nigga. Mad cause they can't get down with the teens. Still sitting at the end.
These are the color in those 180s. These are 130. Another nice color, that blue. Nice Bo Jackson. Gray and a little royal blue on that one. With some, I guess, some navy on there. These are 110. And you got two colored hyperplasma. I don't know if I showed you the blue one last time. I might have. I'm just going to throw it out here again. This is, it's one of the newer colors. These are 2 1/4. And this is the other. This is the newest color out. The brown and orange color. Two nice looking hyperplasmas. Okay, what do we got here? I'll throw this in next. This is a nice Air Force, $90, all navy. Got the I-95, I know we're getting cramped here because there's a lot of different shoes. A lot of nice shoes though, these are all nice shoes. It's a foam posit, I-95. These are 250. These are selling okay. The other colorways, this one I think will do better, especially when the weather changes on this all black one. And you got a nice LeBron 10. I don't know if I showed you this one last time either. So I should look back on another video. I don't think I did. It's that black and red LeBron 10. This one, what is this? How much is this? $180. This is $180. I'm going to show you one other thing while you take a look at that. Those are my clothing while here. Bitch, don't be a hot kill. I forgot, this is actually, I'm gonna pull these down a little bit here. I'm gonna show you, there's a suit to match these Jordan 9s, cool grays. We've had the suit for a while, they ship the clothing a lot sooner. There's a suit that matches the Jordan 11. I think the pants were what, 90, let me see. 80. Pants were $80 on top. $95. It's like a $175 suit. But it's nice. Matches real nice. You got that little global symbol here that matches the back. So if somebody wants to set to match it, we have this. I thought I'd show that to you real fast. What else? I think that's it. The next one I'll probably be doing is probably going to be the Jordan 11s. That'll probably be in a week. I'll probably get those in. Probably unless a quick strike, something else pops through, I'll do a review. So that's it. Take your last look at the Jordan 9s. Streak, you're out.